Thank you, Nadine. I want to thank the people for inviting us. We had a great, great dinner. It was really good, and we really appreciate all the support you give us. And I'm not sure how many of you are aware of what we do, but P.A.S.H. was formed about 25 years ago, and there were a couple of ladies who decided to get out of the animal shelter and see exactly what was going on down there, and they saw that the animals were basically laying on concrete in these cages. And so they thought, well, geez, it'd be nice to have some blankets. So they went home and they started getting blankets together and they took them down to the shelter. And after they started that, they realized.
I don't know that one over there. I know the rest of them.
Those little fillers. Oh, those are taken.
They all belong to people. Oh, do you want to sit down?
He kind of looks like a sky, but he's bigger. Like a Briard cross with a basset or something.
Oh, there's a pretty one.
He's pretty.
Look at that.
We're not sure what he is.
He's we're just in the set. When it comes here,
he looks a lot like a
man. He's just short. He's short.
The legs are
short.
Toby. Hey.
Hi, the best thing that ever happened. Aren't you, buddy? We got him at the shelter. I came home from the shelter and Rufus was in there and I told Rick, I said, I think I found a dog. He goes, I'm not getting a dog with two shoulders like this. And he was there for 3 weeks and I
didn't shepherd. Rufus, oh, you're not getting any more treats. You're not getting any treats.
Hi, buddy. Hi, little goober boy.
Okay, let's get out of the way.
I got him from rescue.
I'm here. I live in Ohio. I used to live here in California all my life. And in 3 years in our pure golden, who was just 7, just died on a puppy. So we'll see. Maybe by Christmas we'll have a puppy.
Oh no, you know that's enough for you.
So we want to wait. Just
I lost a 7-year-old lab. What did you say? My dog.
I think that he may have had a cancer, but whatever it was, he's never been sick.
He has any dandruff.
He's a mix of something.
Better in the long run.
He's a happy boy. He's a happy boy.
He's a
happy boy.
He's a perfect dog for that.
Sure.
Wow,
it's a crackly
bag. It must
have something in it. Magic. Hey, this one is also expensive, but it is, they're 30-pound bags like this one, but these are really good for colitis, because my ex is colitis. This is the food cat she's on, because it has a huge amount of probiotics, so it helps balance their stomach out, and they eat a lot less of it because
she's getting some to take home.
Did you walk your dog around?
Yes, he did.
He's been all around.
Okay, good.